Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to today's video. We're at the Buffalo Round over in Grover, racing the Full Gas Off-Road Series. We're in Pro-Am today. Shout out Andrew Venetta, sitting in front of me, back, returned to racing. He tucks in on this creek jump, and I didn't feel like making that tight of a turn with that angle, so I went around. Shockingly, it was not that different, really. I lost maybe a second or two. But yeah, we're out here. We're looking to put in a good, solid ride today. This track is really a fun track to race. Great promoters at the Full Gas Series today. New owners this year, obviously. And they're switching it up. This is the first hair scramble of the year. Check out Andrew taking a real nice line. Gets into, I believe, Jason Gilland up there. You can hear his bike revving. But yeah, the promoters did a great job laying out the course. It's really fun track. And I had a lot of fun today. It felt nice to actually be able to ride with the pack and you know, maybe learn something today and see what I can do and ride a little bit more like myself. Thank you. I gave Jason the spot there. I know he's been riding really good this year, and I know he's really strong early. And I figured, you know, I didn't want to take too many chances here early. As you see, my track record hasn't been very good this year on the first lap. I was going to try to, you know, let him go, stay calm, and then maybe he would open up opportunities for me to go to the front. He started pushing the guys ahead of him, and I think they started, you know, picking up the pace. And I just wanted to, you know, stay in my lane and stay, you know, within range. But, you know, so far this year, I haven't even been this close to most of these guys. So it's improvement, and I felt like I was actually showing what I'm capable of. How much more do we have?
I don't know, we're about an hour in.
Obviously, Grant got by me there at the pit. I pushed my pit back a lap to try to get ahead of him, but he was riding really good. Started trying to pick up the pace, you know, to catch back up. I always loosen up a little bit after my pit stops anyway, just like a quick reset, and to try to chase him down, but had me a bit of a moment up ahead, as you see me tuck into the creek this time.
Close.
Yeah, indeed, it was a very close one. So we're just gonna finish the video out with some highlights from the later part of the race. Tried to catch up. I started making a run, and then I had two falls on the last lap, so that kind of ruined my charge. But end up P5 and 8th overall. So good day. Felt good. Really loved the track. And yeah, let's enjoy some of the later parts of the race. And once again, quick shout out to the Full Gas family. Did a really good job, and yeah, let's go out and support.
Oh!